Of all the Japanese cherries in the world, Prunus cerulata Kanzan, which you see here, is the most well-known and most used one. It stands out with its pink flowers. They flower quite late in spring, always at the end of April or the beginning of May. And the flowers are pink and filled, so they look quite large. And it also has a vase-shaped crown. And in this case, they are multi-stems, but you often see them grafted on a stem as well, like a 2.20 meters. And then you have this big vase shape on that stem. Together with the flowers, the leaves appear and they are always a bit bronze green. Later on, they turn just normal dark green in the summertime. And in the autumn, they have a very nice orange yellow autumn coloration as well. It's quite a big tree. It gets easily 8 meters high and also 6-7 meters wide in the crown. So you need some space for it. It doesn't fit in a really small garden. But nevertheless, it's an easy to use prunus and you will have flowers every year in abundance. Very nice prunus, Prunus cerulata Kanzan.